दिस क्वेश्चन वॉज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2021 ईसी पेपर फॉर 2 मार्क्स. अ साइनोसॉइडल मैसेज सिग्नल हैविंग रूट मीन स्क्वायर वैल्यू ऑफ 4 वोल्ट एंड फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ 1 kHz इज फेड टू अ फेज मॉड्यूलेटर विथ फेज डेविएशन कॉन्स्टेंट 2 radians per volt. इफ द करियर सिग्नल इज सी टी इज इक्वल टू 2 cosine 2π × 10⁶ t. The maximum instantaneous frequency of the phase modulated signal rounded off to 1 decimal place is. The NPTEL video reference for this question is Lecture 28, Principles of Communication Systems 1 by Professor Aditya K. Jagannatham, Department of Electrical Engineering, IIT Kanpur. Some useful information in order to solve this question. Instantaneous frequency for a generalized signal ST is equal to A cosine of theta T, where theta T is the angle of the signal. Instantaneous angular frequency is defined as the slope of the angle taken over a very small time interval. Dividing instantaneous angular frequency by 2π, we get the instantaneous frequency of the signal. Phase modulation is the type of angle modulation in which the angular argument theta t of the signal st is changed in linear proportion with the instantaneous value of the message signal mt. As can be seen in this equation, mt and theta t have a linear relationship. As mt varies, theta t also varies, and so the phase angle of the signal varies. An example of the phase modulated signal is given as SPMT AC cosine of 2π fct + kp × mt. Mathematically, the instantaneous frequency of a signal is 1/2π × the first derivative of the phase angle of the signal. Also, root mean square voltage for a sinusoidal signal is its peak voltage divided by root 2. In the question, it is given that the RMS voltage of the message signal VRMS is 4 volts, from which we can calculate the peak voltage of the message signal, which gives the peak voltage as 4√2 volts. The equation for phase modulated signal is given as AC cosine of 2π fct + kp × mt. Here, the term inside the parenthesis of cosine is the phase angle of the signal. It is given that the frequency of message FM is 1000 Hz. The phase deviation constant KP is given as 2 radians per second, and the carrier frequency FC is 1 megahertz. Now, the mathematical equation for instantaneous frequency is given as substituting the phase angle of the phase modulated signal in this expression, we get differentiating this equation once with respect to t, we get in the question, we are asked to calculate the maximum instantaneous frequency. So the maximum instantaneous frequency can be achieved when the derivative of the message signal is maximum. So we can write the maximum instantaneous frequency as also, it is given in the question that MT is a sinusoidal signal of frequency 1000 Hz. So we can write the message signal MT as here 4√2 is the peak value of this message signal. Differentiating this message signal with respect to T, we get we see the maximum value of derivative is achieved when sine theta takes a value of minus 1. So the maximum derivative of the message signal is written as, substituting this value in this equation, we get, we substitute the given value of the carrier frequency and the phase deviation constant in this equation. Solving this will give the maximum instantaneous frequency as 1.5, which is the final answer. So the maximum instantaneous frequency of the phase modulated signal rounded off to one decimal place is 1011 313.7 hertz.